I'm Began Wilcox-Voles. I'm associate editor of Ignites. I'm here today with Robert Robertson, partner at Dechert and managing partner of the Orange County office. Thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.
So yesterday, Norm Champ laid out his regulatory agenda, and he said his short-term goals are money market fund reforms, valuation guidance, and identity theft red flag rules. Can you give us your thoughts on that ambitious agenda?
Absolutely. I thought the director did a fantastic job yesterday of laying out priorities for the division. First, he said that of most importance were the money market fund rules. Obviously, there's a lot of political pressure to come out with money market fund reforms. There have already been substantial reforms, but there's pressure on the SEC because if they don't come up with additional reforms, FSOC is going to come up with additional reforms.
And FSOC is the Financial Stability Oversight Council.
Exactly.
So, would you say that's probably top of those three areas?
Yes, I would. I think it's at the top because of the political pressure. It's very important for FSOC, for Treasury. They feel that more regulations are needed in the money market fund area. And obviously the prior chairman of the SEC felt that was an important area. So I agree with the director that it's an important area for investors.
What about valuation guidance?
That's another important area. There hasn't been recent valuation guidance. As a matter of fact, it's been decades since the last guidance has been put out by the SEC. And what makes it even more important for the SEC right now is the importance of the current case, Morgan Keegan case. Right now, the SEC has brought an action against the Morgan Keegan directors for the alleged practices of that particular fund group. And some of those charges are a little bit awkward since there hasn't been precise valuation guidance from the SEC for so long.
So it could extend to the rest of the industries, that awkwardness and not knowing exactly what's expected?
Exactly. I think it puts a lot of pressure on the Division of Investment Management to put out accurate, clear guidance on what's expected from management and boards of directors for mutual funds.
What about the identity theft red flag rules?
That's important, but I think that caught a lot of people off guard. There was a proposal last year to transfer those responsibilities to the SEC, and it's very important, but that did catch a lot of practitioners off guard that was so high on the list.